All right, it is the next morning. Yesterday we went to the Star Festival, Stargazing Festival. It was really nice. There was about 100 people, maybe, and about like a dozen people brought their own telescopes, and we were able to see different stars and galaxies. It's pretty cool. We got to see the Andromeda Galaxy and some binary stars. Got to see the star attached to this Little Dipper. Yeah, so it was cool. They actually like turned off the lights for that one street, so you could actually see the stars pretty clearly. So that was really cool, right? It's fun. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and then we had like a 1 hour drive back in the middle of the night on the highway, so that was adventurous, but it was all good. And then we kind of just like chilled and went to bed last night. So I'm eating my leftover lasagna now for breakfast. Got my green smoothie drink, playing some puzzle video games, and then it is the Heritage Classic today. We're gonna watch that, make some mojitos, then probably use the barbecue and have some steaks and kind of just chill around here because we went to Jasper yesterday, so we're gonna just hang out here for a bit. Sounds good. You can see the mountains.
Yep, still there.
Still there. Phew, I was getting worried. Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm gonna resume eating now. Alright, we cannot watch a hockey game without some mojitos. So, we've got frozen berries. We're probably gonna use the raspberries. We've got some oranges, some limes, sugar, mint, white rum, some Sprite. Got everything. How do we make it? What do we do first? Mold? We want to mold the fruit. Oh, we also have raspberry juice though. I'm excited. Also, we stole some butter from our restaurant. This is called living on our own. Great. And took some sugar too. Looking good. I'm excited.
As you should be.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna pop some popcorn. We're gonna need like at least 3 bags.
We're like at least 3 hockey games.
Yeah, and hockey game hasn't been started yet. Got the popcorn. This is just 1 bag, so.
Oh wow.
Still lots. Oh, I should grab some napkins then. Intermission, just losing 3-0. What do you think of the game so far?
Looks like just losing.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like losing pretty bad.
Yeah. What have you learned about hockey today?
Well, you can also play outside as well as inside.
This is what Vitaly's been doing all day. Literally nothing. Playing his little puzzle game.
Getting some progress in here.
Yeah. All right, we are taking a little walk.
We're on a guided tour around these woods,
yeah,
these mountains.
Just by our place. And here's our little companion. Seems to be following us on this walk, so we're like, lead the way, Toby, oh. Lead the way. It's starting to rain a bit now. We are trudging through some mud, apparently. We're not even too sure where this road goes, but Toby likes it.
It's supposed to snow tomorrow, you said?
Yeah, it's supposed to snow tomorrow, so we'll see what that means. I think it's about 0 right now. Feels like -3. So someone's choice of a sweater and sweats, maybe not the best choice. Still walking. I think that's our street up there.
I crossed that high.
Did it?
Yeah.
Like you waved?
Yeah, he waved and I was like, hey.
Oh, I didn't even look. I was like, where's Toby at? He's all the way over there. All right, here we are. We made it back. And look who came with us. We finally found him.
All right, Toby, here we go.
Oh, Toby. He's so silly. That was a nice walk.
The mountains are back.
Oh, yeah. Still there. Toby, come here. Toby. Toby. Oh, you're so cute. Cooking up some steak, which has been in our fridge for a number of days.
No. 2 days.
Yeah, 2 days. But yeah, should be really good. We got some potatoes cooking inside. Mm-hmm. Look how big that is. Ooh. Ooh. Wow.
Like that?
Yeah. Hello.
It's an Alexandra.
Mm-hmm. Here I am, just keeping company. Look at those mountains. Isn't that crazy?
Oh, I'm looking at them.
Every day we double check to make sure they're still there, because
you never know.
It seems like this is just a screensaver that we is going to like change after, 5 minutes.
What? A wild Toby appears.
What?
Hi.
Come here. Toby, come here. Toby. 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 There you go.
Okay. Yes. Hi. Hello.
I'm ready to eat dinner now. We've got our steak and potatoes. You've got some toast and jam.
Good evening, everyone.
What time is it now?
It is... Jasper time.
11:33.
Alberta time.
So we finished dinner, and what have you been doing tonight? You've been playing this puzzle game, haven't you?
Solving puzzles.
You keep saying that you can't do it anymore, but yet every time I look, you're still doing one.
It's not easy being me.
Yeah. Well, I just showered. I'm in my pajamas. And probably just gonna have some tea. And then go to bed. Right? Because I'm tired. The steak was very delicious. It was very good. Very filling. And we still have some extras. So probably eat that tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Have a good night.
Bye. All right, here we are at Rear Guard Falls. We're about to take a very short hike. Maybe we'll see some salmon, but highly doubtful since it is not the end of summer. Ready?
I'm so ready.
Okay, let's go.
Watch the world spin in waves like some machine. I've been crazy, couldn't you tell? Through stones at the start.
Made it.
Now I'm covered up in strawberry up on the table. drank and sang and passed in the
back from our little hike at Rear Guard Falls, was it? Didn't see any salmon, unfortunately, but that is the October 25th time after all, not the end of summer. And still driving away.
All right, we are back at our place now. We've got our pup, Toby. Yeah, and watch this. Toby will actually like sense that I'm in danger and he'll come and rescue me! No! Toby, get him! Get him, Toby! Get him! Help me, Toby! He's hurting me!
Toby,
it's okay. Toby, it's fine. No. He's fine. Thank you. You did that like all of yesterday, a few days ago when we were making steak. And Vitaly was trying to put my hand on like the hot grill and I was like, no, and then Toby came and started barking and like attacked him.
Why would I try to put your hand on the hot grill?
You were though, and I was resisting and he could sense my hesitation and so he came and saved me.
Yeah, definitely so. Not any of those things.
That's so not true. He just came and attacked you for trying to attack me.
Nope.
See, he's our watchdog. He's a good boy. He likes to help me.